Notice on the right, on the orbiter, energy from foot strike, which happens with each step, is absorbed into the suspended rubber surface. Only the orbiter has proven to absorb these forces associated with heel strike.
Is that it's something that's a rebounding. They find out that they can work hard on it. They don't have post-exercise soreness. They don't have joint pain. And it gives them a freedom that they maybe would not have if we didn't have it.